have an emergency here. Austin got bit by a mole. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please. I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on.
Hey, Bobby.
What is it, Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there. He saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, but half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there, so I started poking around in it. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault? Good lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junky genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place. You there. How would you like... Hey, don't you walk away from me!
Excuse me, Dr. Penske.
Are we going to finally finish this conversation? Austin needs you.
I'll do it. For Austin.
You have a good heart. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Forsythe. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow me.
I will also find the cat, but the kid's sit health is... Crap.
You're a
There we go. Both of those are done.
Building a collection or something?
Protect and serve.
I did not expect him to blow up right then. Because if I would have known he was going to blow up, I wouldn't have gotten so close. Alright.